must climb a ladder, retrieve the briefcase, and inside a guaranteed title opportunity. And any time that Money in the Bank ladder match contract has been cashed in, we've crowned a brand new champion. That briefcase is as good as gold. And this match is all about danger and risk. It's about men putting their careers on the line.
I mean, that could fracture your jaw, break up any bone that comes in contact with these ladders.
It is every man for himself. You can never turn your back on anyone.
No one cares about regard, personal safety, ending careers. They only care about becoming the number one contender for the championship of their choice.
This is a match that could cause a career breakthrough for many of these superstars. For others, take them to the next level.
And look what they're putting themselves through here. It is a human demolition derby. Teetering on career disaster.
Never forget the Raw Money in the Bank ladder match.
Yeah, well, what an all-star field. Two men have won it before, The Miz and Swagger. Four men have never been involved. Something has to give Sunday in Chicago.
That's right, and then there's going to be the SmackDown Money in the Bank ladder match.
Well, it's every man for himself. The one who perseveres, overcomes seven other men, wins a guaranteed opportunity at the World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, yeah, speaking of the World Heavyweight Championship, Randy Orton. One-on-one with Christian.
And Christian and his attorneys have done a great job. They've drawn up the contract to read if the official makes a bad call or Randy Orton is disqualified, then Orton will lose the World Heavyweight Championship.
Boy, and what about this one? It's all about the WWE Championship as John Cena takes on CM Punk.
Well, so many variables, so much at stake. Bottom line is this. If CM Punk leaves Chicago on the last night of his contract in WWE with the WWE title, John Cena is fired, and it takes place on pay-per-view Sunday at the Allstate Arena in Chicago.
Oh, man, well.